Hi guys, it's Sly Guy, and we're back with another episode of Cuphead. I am pretty sick today. I really didn't want to play a rage game like Cuphead. I was gonna play a different game, but it's not letting me, so we're gonna play Cuphead, so hopefully I don't rage like my water with Alka-Seltzer. Runes of Enemies. What is this?
A great slam and then stop.
Oh, this guy.
Here goes.
Okay. Oh, okay.
With a face like mine, is it a crime to be bouncing all the time?
You can spit. What's he doing? Getting big? Ooh, a big boy. Damn. How about handsome slapper in pain, one bounce at a time. Yeah, good for you. Suck my.
Good day for Clockwell. You're up.
Suck something. Nothing connected to my body. God. I think I'm dead here. Yeah, especially if I run right fucking into him. Looks like he got a nasty plot up. That's a Pokemon reference. Oh, damn it, I ducked, but I went up at the... Oh, God! Oh, stupid! Yes! No! Come on. God, this game is great. No! The corner! He laughs every time he jumps. I'm a funny guy. You wanna hear a joke? No, I'm not gonna give you one. I'm just gonna jump. What? Are you supposed to just be a ball? Is that what you're supposed to be? A star? Really? Okay, kill me. That's embarrassing. That's so ridiculous.
A great plan.
I don't have as much complaints to you as I can with the frogs because you're literally just a ball. Gosh! What the heck am I doing? Ooh. Oh my gosh! I want to break something. I am too sick to play a rage game. God, I can't say anything creative. I'm just trying to breathe and not just end up sniffing like crazy. I got you now. Yes! You bitch! You bouncy bitch! Bounce on these nuts! Motherfucker. Was it even possible to get a parry in this boss? I don't think so. C? I don't care. I'm fine with C. Oh yeah. what is this? Treetop Trouble. Number running gun stage. Oh, I didn't check my equip cards. Damn it. Oh, I haven't seen this at all. This is... Oh, I can parry you. Wait, is that Woody Woodpecker? Whoa, what? What hit me? Okay, that legitimate looks like Woody. I parried there.
Who invited you into our tree? Only members are welcome, you see.
And begin!
Okay. What? I'm parrying! Fuck, that's stupid. Oh, why is my parry not working? How does a parry not work? What the heck? Okay, fuck that coin. Gosh, he's going faster. Oh, what is that? Wow, I fell? Oh no, I gotta itch my nose. Oh my gosh, my nose itches. My nose itches really badly. Oh, coin. What the heck is that thing? Why did I think I could hit that? Oh, my nose itches so incredibly badly. Huh. No, my nose. Okay, I died. Scratch my nose. Scratch my nose. Oh. Oh my god. Can I pause? Oh. Oh, my nose. Oh. Oh. That's not even me being sick. That's just. Oh my gosh. Drink my Alka-Seltzer water. My nose just started itching like crazy. My nose still itches. Why? I still haven't activated it. Didn't reset my cards. Fuck! Lucky bouncing beetles. Oh my gosh! Stuff activated.
Here goes.
Yeah, I think this one actually is gonna help me a lot better. If I can make a jump. Damn it! What? That took two?
You're up!
Oh, I know what it's doing the smoke dance. You fucking asshole! This is the smoke. Oh my. Gosh! Fuck this. Gosh! I thought it was a glitch.
You're up!
It's a smoke dash, I forgot. I'm invincible when I dash now. Which is incredibly, incredibly helpful. Ugh. seem like this doesn't do enough damage. Calm the f- Ah! Oh my- What the heck is that bug doing over here? What?
Because I'm mad!
Fucking trees, they remind me of Trent. Like if you get that reference. Well, nobody sees these videos. Like any. Hey, I finally freaking parried. The parry finally worked. Oh. Whoa! What? What the? Wow. What the heck is that? I've been doing this. God damn it. What the heck happened there? I can't see where Cuphead is going. What? What am I doing? What am I doing? How do I lose a light? What the fuck?
And begin.
I've been doing this stage for almost 20 minutes now. Fuck you, you dumb bug! What the heck? The bugs?
Here goes.
The bugs have never been a problem, and I lose two of my lives because of them. The flying bugs, not these. Right? These things are freaking nuisances. Yeah. Have you guys ever had a dream? A dream. God! Fucking! What the heck's wrong with me? Have you guys ever had?
Here goes.
Have a dream where you like take a jump, and then you don't make the jump, and you wake up before you fall, or it's like you might have not even taken a jump, but you just fallen, and then like you wake up like right before you like fall, and presumably die. I had a lot of dreams like that, where I'll be falling from a great distance and then wake up like right before I land. I hear that that's a very common dream for people to have. That one always horrifies me. There's one dream where I just like... Oh my god, I done that from the last three freaking attempts. Jumped right into this fucking flying bug. I had that dream quite a few times, but the two distinct ones that I remember is just me, for some reason, just deciding to jump like a huge cliff. I was like 50 feet in the air, but I actually almost make it. I end up like doing the cliche thing of like, oh, like catching it with my arms. Fuck! I don't like my commentary in this episode. I'm not saying anything interesting. The only thing that I'm making fun of is fucking Woody Woodpecker over here. Like, I can't even see what these things are. I don't even know if they're ladybugs or just beetles. Parry does not work! I feel like this thing isn't doing enough damage. I mean, it hits a lot more. It can... But it's just not doing enough damage, if I feel like. Did I kill him? Oh my gosh, I killed him and I die?
Now go!
That's so no... God, why do I miss a jump sometimes? What the fuck happened to my jumps? Penis in these stupid holes that I'm falling in. It's big enough to cover it up so I can Fucking hell! I'm trying to actually make. What the. What is going on?
Here
goes. God. This was a freaking horrible idea! Controller. No! Did it die again? Or does it just do that when it kills me? Like freaking, oh, my victory twirl dance! You fucking. I can only hit him when I'm freaking close enough. All right, come on, three lives, three freaking lives. I don't have to shoot at all, so I don't have to set my mind into doing that.
Here
Oh, did I do it? I meant... Yes! Gosh! That was really unsatisfying. Oh my gosh! Finally! What the heck? Why did that seem like it took so less? So much less damage. That doesn't make any sense. This one's easy. I know what this one is. I see this. We'll do this one and then we'll call it.
April is surely brewing. Here goes.
Cause this one's easy. I like the music in this one. Persistence. You bitchin', you punny game, you. These ghosts don't even hurt me when I just touch them regularly, so that's nice. Whoa, what was that guy? What are you?
Victory!
Ah, Shadow, now I have to thank you, boy, for saving me. Where am I, man? It's Steven, to introduce myself.
Can I be Mugman? It's not. I think it's unfair to not be Mugman. I think Mugman's like the Luigi of this game.
I am known as a legendary talent. Please meet you. I was such a magic and got trapped by those ghosts. We can imagine, please accept this gift. It should help. There are other mausoleums around in Quill Isle. I just wonder.
You unlocked a new super.
Dear me, you must forgive that magical super arts had to be equipped in the menu before use.
A devastating attack spills from your head, horizontal only, ground or air. Alright. I'll call it an episode here. If you like what you've seen, you want to see more, like, comment, and subscribe. Hopefully the next episode I'm better so I can insult these stupid bugs. But we'll see. So, did I already say if you like what you see and you want to see more? I think I did. I'm sick. I'm sorry, guys. So, we'll see you in the next episode. I'm Sly Guy. This is Bye Bye.